So there are a few things going on that I was clueless to. Like, for instance, apparently my dad signed me on for a 2-year active duty Army contract, and I didn't really know how I felt about that. Apparently, active duty didn't necessarily mean I would be deployed, but it also didn't mean that someone or something could happen and all that would change in an instant. I can't lie, I was scared. The fear of not knowing if I could be shipped out at any time or if my football career was over, I don't know. But that uncertainty was scary for me, and I wasn't totally sure how to deal with it. Let's fast forward to my sophomore year and also the last year of my Army contract, and everything was smooth. I wasn't deployed. I hadn't really declared a major, but my general studies were going great as far as I could tell, because honestly, the plan was for me to do my 2 years and get out of the Army and transfer my studies to another college. At this point, I knew what I wanted, and this wasn't it. I literally was forced to be here, but I wasn't one to, you know, let my dad down. I'm not really a people pleaser, but I also don't want to let my folks down. You feel me? Like, yes, he did sign me up to be a soldier, and that wasn't my passion, but I had to let him slide, because back in his day, it wasn't so much about having a passion and pursuing it. For him, it was more like he had to do what he had to do, and it kind of stuck for him. He enjoyed helping people and serving his country. That's the way he chose to go about it. But anyway, unlike my studies and my job as a soldier, on the field, I was killing it. It's crazy, I came from the bottom of the depth chart to actually having the starting position on the team. We had a little team scrimmage, and I actually went crazy. I cannot lie. The coaches were impressed at how I had grown from my freshman year, that they were willing to give me a chance at the starting position. And needless to say, I was ready. It's your boy, YG. Jizzle man, if you nasty, baby. It's college football time. Yes, sir. That boy Speedy Zoe. It's time for my man to make his return to college football, baby. We are here at the university, the Army University, that is. You see Zoe first run, first time on the field as a starter, and I'm excited, bro. I hope y'all are excited for this series, man. Speedy Zoe gotta be one of my favorite characters, and with the 6v6 Madden football thing coming out, bro, y'all gonna see Speedy Zoe in like two different forms, bro. Y'all gonna see him on the field and professionally, and y'all gonna see him in the backyard with Juice, Lando, all the homies. And look at the speed. Like I said in our first Speedy Zoe video, bro, this is Speedy Zoe. This version of Speedy Zoe's got to be the fastest one yet, bro, to date. As you can see, getting another first down, down to the 5-yard line. And we're going to try to get into that end zone, man, dog. But unfortunately, a fumble on a play. Speedy Zoe back there to scoop it up. And, of course, that results in some loss of yards. And we only come away with a field goal, but we are back on the field. Y'all know when Speedy Zoe bounced to that outside, he turned on the Jets. Unfortunately, get caught on the 36-yard line. Still in the first quarter, bro. Zoe is going crazy, and I know y'all hear that music, baby. Your favorite song in the world, baby. Zoe, turn up. I am a god in that final. Come on, bro. I know y'all love that song, bro. Oh my god, I miss that song, bro. I miss that music right there with the tiptoeing. That boy Speedy's old tiptoeing down the sideline, getting the first down. And again, yet again, we are going to bounce to that outside, bounce out with that 4-4 right through the left tackle, which is what I played. Oh my god, the moves.
Speedy's on with the moves. Your boy did play left tackle in high school and college. Ooh.
We bounce it to that outside yet again. Y'all know the toss play is cheese, especially when you got that speed. Getting back into the end zone, second touchdown for the sophomore. Speedy's old man. Let me know, guys. Are you guys enjoying the current Speedy's old story, man? I'm trying to switch it up, but also take it back at the same time. You know what I'm saying? This is an older story that I tried before, and then somehow it just got dwindled out. But I'm bringing it back, revamped right here. The screenplay. Watch the moves. Hold on, spin the move. Oh my God, he flipped. Hold on, partner. Run that back, Turbo. Speedy Zoe with the moves. And you gotta love the little ragdoll physics that Madden has in the game. What do you guys think we're gonna get in Madden 21, man? With the 6v6, the backyard. I know they got it on mobile right now. I kind of want to play it for you guys. You guys let me know as Speedy Zoe scores another touchdown. You guys let me know, man. Do y'all want to see some Madden 21 mobile from your boy? Do y'all want to see your boy play the yard on that mobile? I don't know. You guys let me know down in the comment section. Speedy Zoe touching the end zone for his third time in his starting debut. And, you know, we couldn't be more prouder. But you see North Carolina State marching down the field. But for some reason, YG done put that music back on, bro. Oh my goodness, at the 25-yard line, ain't no way. Ain't no way, Speedy. Ain't no way, Speedy. You turn it on to Jet, Speedy. That 30, that 20, that 10. Let's get it.
I am a gun in the swimming. I am J in the finals. Come and be Shaq. I've been through the fire. Hit you with a spin. I'm finessing.
Yes, sir. Oh, my gosh. But it's not all fun and games, especially when the defense is literally crumbling before our eyes, bro. I don't know what happened after halftime, but these boys gave up a field goal by North Carolina State University as they march back down the field and scores a touchdown. And then march right back down and scores again. The score is 31-25 in the fourth quarter with 2 minutes left. And it seems as if the offensive line has given up. Everybody has given up. We are trying to run the clock down, but nobody's hitting their assignments. Zoe can't get out the backfield. It's 3rd and 11. Like, what's going on, bro? Nobody's holding their blocks. And North Carolina State literally has a chance to win this game. We punt the ball off. And this is where the real pressure starts. They're finally stepping up. 4th and 5, but give up a 13-yard, 11-yard, a 5-yard penalty. And luckily, we hold these guys. And Speedy's old debut game as a sophomore, man, comes out with a victory. That would have been terrible, terrible if we would have choked that game like that. 313 yards, 4 touchdowns. The longest run was for 75 yards for Speedy. I must say, bro, he has put his official stamp on this team. He is who he is, you feel me? But if you guys did enjoy this video, man, make sure you guys leave it a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on post notifications if you are new to the channel and you want to see some more Madden content just like this. And I got you guys, but until the next one, man. Peace.
I should have killed him. Come on. Let's go. We running. Let me dunk that. I'll take the hand one, though. I told y'all I learned how to play, didn't it?
Oh, I pull. Hey, I pull. Y'all know I can pull them pull-ups, yeah. Come on, man. I do this. Come on, man. I don't look.